What's going on, guys? This is Crossover Gaming 74. I'm back with a new Let's Play. I'm back from my dumb old break. And, yeah. We're going to be playing Fallout 4. It's a science fiction game where you battle robots and, you know, raiders and all kinds of stuff. So, yeah. Let's get to it. It's right here. I got my character. I just made him. You like him? Looks pretty handsome, doesn't he? And then you see my beautiful wife over there? Yeah, she looks pretty. Alright, let's get to it. Confirm character. Yes. Ah, good old shower. I need to cleanse myself from my sins. Wife, what are you looking at? Why don't you have a reflection in the mirror? Are you some kind of vampire? Yeah, whatever. Okay, so I'm in a little house. Gotta figure out what to do next. There's a little flag. That's pretty cool. Let's touch it.
Good old USA.
Good old USA. Mm-hmm. That's what my character says. Mr. Teddy Bear! Let's go activate him.
Huh. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
Mr. Bear is my favorite character so far. What's this? Aw, it's my son. My son who's dark-skinned. Wait a minute. But my wife and I. But he's... Bulma? What have you been up to? Never mind. I still love my kid, even if he's not mine. Let's go play with him. Let's spin the crib. Who's a good boy? It's you. It's you. Little star. There's some rockets. What a happy game. What a happy and wholesome video game. Well, I'm bored. Got anything to eat? Getting kind of hungry. Hey, maid.
Good morning,
sir. Did you whip me up
your
something?
173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brew to perfection.
Cool.
And today's newspaper just delivered.
Well, thank you, Codsworth. I'm gonna drink my coffee. That was some delicious coffee. I'm glad. I like the part where I didn't even get to see the animation. You just pressed X and then nothing happened. Let's try it out with the comic book.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Oh no! Sean's crying! Well, off to work. Huh. I'm locked behind this invisible wall. Looks like I have to help out my son. How do we get him to stop crying? Maybe if I punch him in the face, then he'll stop crying. Someone at the door?
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Why, hello there!
Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
That sounds magical.
Go away.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to verify.
Could see my character
sure
saying
you're
that.
For entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Now I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, Let's see.
Like how uncomfortable he is. Let's see. So I gotta name my guy. Alright. Let's get to it.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Now get out of my house.
Thanks again.
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Cool.
And miss the World Series? Not gonna happen.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
So yeah, Vegeta wants to see the ball game, but his wife won't let him. It's kind of sad, to be honest. Kind of feel bad for Prince Virginia.
We're, trying to get confirmation.
Oh no.
What? We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Think it's the nuclear apocalypse, guys. I know.
Confirmed reports.
I'm in a game called Fallout.
Reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
Oh, sweet mamma jamma. Oh. Oh God.
We need to get to the vault now.
Go.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
They have to. Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you!
Come on, go!
Come on! Step on the platform, in the center!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
You can tell by the enthusiasm of my voice. I love you so much. In this nuclear wasteland. Oh, I love you. Oh. I love you. Okay, so we got Mr. Russell, we got Mr. Abel. They're the strongest people in the universe. They should be able to solve this Fallout crisis.
And proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
I'm counting on you guys, alright?
We'll get everyone situated.
You guys are the chosen ones.
Vault 111. A better future.
Alright, this looks like our new home, Bulma. There's Carl from Aqua Teen Hunger Force. Welcome. That's pretty cool. Hey, lady. Give me my jumpsuit.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
We had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
Yeah, this vault sure does look safe. Looks very homey.
We'll be going.
It's not like the vaults. It's not like the vaults are actually sadistic, evil experiments on human beings. Why would you think that? That would just be banane.
Excuse me.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Cool. Let's do it. Alright, so I got my suit on. Step right in.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Well, everything looks alright. Nothing can get worse from here. Oh no, why did I say that? Oh, everything's turning white, no! Okay. The windshield is frosty. There's a guy pointing at the other capsule. Uh-oh.
Let the boy go. I'm only gonna tell you once.
I'm not giving you shot!
No! Not Sean! Oh, and I feel sorry for my wife too, I guess. Oh. Oh. Can I finally play the game now? Ugh. Open this pod up! Thank you. Ugh. I have to see if she's still alive.
There has to be a release! Come on! Oh, God!
You better get out of there. Oh, no. No. She's
I'll
dead.
I'll fucking do this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
I'll get my revenge.
Oh, God.
Why would Voltaire do this?
They're all dead. They're all frozen to death. Left.
Hello? Anyone?
He's dead. That guy's dead. There's no one even in there.
Why'd they do this?
Why? Why'd they do this? Oh no! Alright, enough of that. Let's go play the game. Oh man. Let me get that guy back. Whoever he was. Vault 111. Alright. Move on in. Alright, open up doors. Bugs has died. Ow.
Giant roaches?
Punch him to death. Because I'm a buff boy. Yeah! Fisting some roaches in the face. Okay. Get myself some red roach meat. Okay, there's a skeleton man.
Here? Where is everyone?
Terminal should open this.
Okay, so let's try that computer again. So let's see. Open evacuation tunnel. Might all set to be orderly and fall shut down. Cool. Let's get out of here. Get him up, beat him up, beat him up, beat him up. Yeah, got me some meat. Punch him for days. Yeah. Like the way he punches too, looks like a total doofus.
Is this all that's left? Is anyone alive?
What do you think? I think that I think they're all dead. I think everyone in the single vault is dead. They died horribly. Can't use this while in combat. From that one rad roach. Alright, now give it to me. Okay. Cool. Now let's get out of here. Yes, it's ready. Push the giant red button.
Vault door cycling sequence.
The jolly candy-like
please
button.
Stand back.
Wee doggy! Get me out of here already. I'm gonna bust down this gate. Hurry it up! Stop it! No, my guy is perfect. In fact, let's look at those attributes. Ugh. Oh, they're majestic. Oh, one intelligence, one charisma, one perception. Those are the best stats ever. Prince Virginia, that's the best name I've ever created. Okay. No, I'm not gonna change his appearance. It's, perfect the way it is. Let's exit the vault now, shall we?
Enjoy your return to the surface.
Oh, I will.
Vault tech.
Okay, open it up. Can I finally play the game now? Are you done showing off Fallout 4? I get it. Your cinematics are really nice. I want to beat up robots now with my fists. Okay, so that was Fallout. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. I'll see you all later. Take care, everyone. Bye.